exclusive for this one particular taxi. Now, that is smack on discrimination, that is smack on unfair practice. I mean, you know, you favor one private vendor at the expense of the competing other providers.
Senator Adolfo Palacios is talking about an exclusive agreement between Mickey Taxi Company and the Chamorro Village that has been preventing other taxi companies from picking up or even dropping off customers to the Chamorro Village.
They told us that we cannot drop nor pick up persons from there. And I said, I know they cannot do that. It's up to the customer where he's going to be dropped. And it's up to the customer where he's going to be picked up. So that you cannot have a policy like that.
The agreement doesn't state whether or not other taxi companies will be prevented from dropping off or picking up individuals. All the agreement says is that the Chamorro Village will grant exclusive rights to Mickey Taxi and shall not entertain other taxi operators. Nevertheless, Palacios says he witnessed cab drivers being kicked out of the area firsthand.
Then the security guard came about and I said, you know, these taxi service providers, it's not against the law to pick up. And he said, well, check the manager. And he said, I don't have to check, I know.
Department of Chamorro Affairs President Sylvia Flores signed off on the agreement providing Mickey Taxi a total of 4 reserved spaces. In exchange for all of this, Mickey Taxi is to advertise the Chamorro Village to all of its customers and use fixed taxi fares. In fact, in a letter to Senator Palacios, Flores defends her agreement, citing various issues, including problems with other cab drivers overcharging customers and the fact that Mickey Taxi has over 40 vehicles in its fleet. Nevertheless, Senator Adolfo Palacios says that independent taxi companies may file a complaint with the Chamorro Village and, if denied, will likely take it to the Office of the Public Auditor. Clint Rogel, PNC News.